much having a baby could wreck my draft prospects?
I really hate this fucking town. Get me out of my face.
This is just like my dream. Damn it!
It's never too late.
Get on the ground!
I'm not up!
what you got.
Shout it out.
Hey, what's up?
I can't believe what they've done here.
It's pretty classy, huh?
Whatever. Strip club named T&A, that was classy. This shit's just tacky. So, did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Sean, I rigged up that bomb you want. Oh!
You should probably hurry.
You mind telling me why I'm carrying a bomb?
Don't freak out, I got this all worked out. The prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it's lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
Where is the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of the place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that, relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shondi. Got it. Please God, have Shandy be right. You say we get you out of here, Laura.
Thank you. my husband! My husband's been so supportive while I was in jail. Can you drop me off at my house? I still can't get over that it's you. This is so exciting!
So you're sure you can figure out what's in the sand stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all.
Marriage has made me resent and fear women.
All those big unmarked crates over there is always shipping in and out.
I'll break anyone that steps to me.
Someday. Why is there a big pile of money on the coffee table?
It's a little complicated.
We shot up a Ronin casino and stole the cash.
And you brought that shit here?
Ish. Who else we gonna trust with the money?
But the Ronin know you stole it, right?
Well, they wouldn't have if we would've went with my plan.
Yeah, well, if we went with your plan, we'd still be talking about it.
Fuck off, Gat.
Excuse me?
Shut up. We're on.
The casino heist has left the police baffled. Standing next to me is Chief of Police Troy Bradshaw. Chief, how's the investigation going?
This is an investigation, Miss Valderrama. I can't get into details.
Can you say anything about the Third Street Saints' involvement?
I don't know what you're talking about.
This leaked security footage shows the leader of the Saints, recent fugitive and Saint Lieutenant Johnny Gat, as well as an unknown accomplice assaulting the casino. Obviously, the Third Street Saints are back after a long hiatus.
All right!
Woo!
Oh, God.
Unknown accomplice, my ass!
Miss Valder...
Also, reports claim that Altor is pressing the police department for a quicker response.
One of Altor's investments was robbed. Of course they want their money back.
All right, we've had our 15 minutes. Let's clean this money.
Do you even know how to launder money?
It's not complicated. Buy stuff one place, sell it someplace else.
This ain't gonna work.
I heard you were looking to unload a classic.
I do, but my baby doesn't come cheap.
Money's no object.
Ronin are coming your way! I told you this was a bad idea.
Let him come. The Ronin ain't stopping me.
Jesus!
word is, you're the guy to talk to about military-grade weapons.
You look a little fancy to be starting a junta, but I got some toys I think you'll like.
I'm looking to unload some merch. Can you help?
Okay, I can use all that stuff. Let's go to my stash. With your name on it.
Town trying to kill you?
Pretty much, yeah.
You brought the rum in here?
Ah, quit complaining, we're fine.
What's going on?
Shogo is explaining our failure to his father.
Mr. Akuchi doesn't sound happy.
That's because his son has brought him much shame. Akuchi-san is coming to America to teach Shogo how to lead.
Is that good or bad?
That depends on who you are.
Wakarimashita, chichue. We need the saints taken care of before my father arrives.
What would you have me do?
What are you I want you to do. Get some of our boys and kill them!
Weren't even worth my time.
Jesus, what the fuck have you been drinking?
You are one sick fuck.
After we took out their dealers, the General decided to be a little more discreet in how they moved their product. The Sons have converted the second floor of that sex shop into a dust lab. Whenever they cook up a new batch, they walk on downstairs and sell to the lonely bastards buying dances from Cocors. Take out the Sons' clientele, then destroy the dust labs. They'll never see you coming.